the land of timeless beauty. He was a man of peace.
The fake media tried to stop us from going to the White House, but I'm president and they're not.
But when they threatened his world and the woman he loved, he was driven to war.
I don't like them putting chemicals in the water. They turn the friggin' frogs gay.
Get them out of here. Get out.
Go home to mommy. Go home. Bye. You are fake news.
This is the kind of thing that goes on. You've got to non-democracy. It's not really just when there is an investigation.
I share your feelings sometimes.
For the media. So everything you learn about this, you're learning from us. And in full disclosure, let's take a look at what is in there and what it means. Joining us.
What are you doing?
Kicking the shit out of you.
I don't understand.
Everybody, I'm Jesse Waters along with Lisa Booth, Juan Williams, Meghan McCain, and Greg Gutfeld. It's 9 o'clock in New York City, and this is The Five.
Hey, Chewbacca-looking motherfucker.
Late. Premiership! Prepare ship for ludicrous speed. Fasten all seatbelts. Seal all entrances and exits. Close all shutters.
Perhaps. Indeed, yes. The Donner is here live on Monday Night Raw.
He's still here.
And Mr. Trump is not coming alone. I like how he travels. Donald Trump is in a world he is not familiar with. This is not real estate. This is the WWE.
Oh, no! Oh, what a sleeper spear! What a sleeper spear!
Hey, look at this! Oh, no, cross!
Oh, my God! What the hell? The ring just imploded! The ring blew up!
Physically possible, but this both sucks and blows.
In life or bad, they can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle, and this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. Hey.
Always look on the bright side of life.
Always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
So always look on the bright side of death. Just before you draw your terminal breath.
Life's a piece of shit. You'll see it's all a show. Keep them laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you. And
always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
Come on, Brian, cheer up. fame will come from nothing. You know what I say? Cheer up, you old bugger. Come on, give us a grin. There you are. See? It's the end of the film. Incidentally, this record's available in the foyer. Some of us got to live as well, you know. Alright, it's a lot. Let's get this place up there. I'll charge this man within 3 weeks. What do you think pays for this rubbish? I said to him, Bernie, I'll never make that money back.